The Angular framework is very relaxed in how you can use it. If you just want to use some of its features and not the whole framework, then you totally can. But to stay organized and consistent with our apps, we'll use a project scaffolding tool called Yeoman. Before we do that, let's see how easy it is to add Angular to an existing project.
Here's a simple app that lists some information about a brick. I want to give customers the ability to enter a number of bricks and calculate how much it'll cost. This is a simple request and can easily be done with vanilla JavaScript, but let's see how easy it is to do with Angular from scratch. First, we need to link to Angular in the project. Then, to bootstrap Angular, we need to include an Angular-specific attribute called ng-app on the body element. Now Angular will run. Awesome! Except we're not really seeing anything. Angular is actually working, we just haven't told it to do anything. To actually see something, we need to add some special code that Angular will use to display the information. In the index file is an input field for the user to select how many bricks they want to purchase. And here's a section for the cart that will show the total price. But how do we get these two sections linked together? We'll look at this in more detail when we get to the section on directives, but I'll add this Angular attribute to the input field. Then I'll use this same value down here in the calculation. Looking at the browser, we now have an interactive app. Granted, this is a very simple app, but isn't it incredible what we've accomplished without even opening a single JavaScript file? So I just added the code directly to the existing index file. That's fine for small projects, but if your app grows or if multiple developers are working on an app, you'll probably want some organization and consistency.
Let's look at Yeoman to see one way professional Angular projects are built.